differences, but today, I just want to tell you. Hey, congratulations, it's a celebration, party all day, I know you've been waiting. Congratulations, it's a celebration, I just want to tell you that I think that you're amazing. Hey, congratulations to your corporation, guess you'd be one Swedish boy, you need a billion nations. Yeah, you did it, very nice, and all it took was a massive corporate entity with every song in Bollywood. Now you're at number one. Hope you did nothing wrong, like starting your business by selling pirated songs. Oops, didn't think we'd see. It's right there on Wikipedia. Get used to your past being held against you by the media. I'm sure right now there's nothing that you're doing that's illegal. Yeah, I'm certain that you haven't had collusions with the mafia. For legal reasons, that's a joke. For legal reasons, that's a joke. For serious Indian mafia, please don't kill me, that's a joke. India, I'm sorry about the memes, you're the best. I love my Indian bros, from Bombay to Bangladesh. I'll take on all the world for you, I'm a heavy hitter. About to cause a genocide, so you can call me. Hey, congratulations, it's a celebration. Party all day, I know you've been waiting. Hey, congratulations, it's a celebration. I just wanna tell you that I think that you're amazing. Congratulations, and desist. Had a problem with me telling them to hold their defecation, but let me educate you, silly, that's not defamation. T-Series can eat a dick, still not defamation. Stuck my fucking Swedish meatballs, still not defamation. Did you know that Indians have poopo in their brains?
That's a blatant racist lie.
Yeah, but still not defamation.
India got YouTube figured out, that's sick, son. How about next you figure how to fix the caste system? Maybe all those ads will solve your crippling poverty. But looking at T-Series past, I'm guessing not probably. But never mind the poor people, we just hit a party. Just hit a pot, some bottles with a 9-year-old army.
Non-alcoholic, cause I had a real problem. But we still out here living like we about to kamikaze. So this is it? Thanks for sticking with my channel. Ever since I was a nobody screaming at barrels. Yeah, this is it? It's been an adventure. It's the end of the reign of Felix Arvid Ulf Schellberg. Through all the change and controversy, you've been by my side. There's no army in the world I would rather give me watch time. It's been a wild ride, so while I can still be heard, here's one last brofist from the number one in the world.